want of foreign power on the NS Detroit line and the Chicago line. This was in March of 2021. Our first train we have seen was 31M, or some ROI train that was heading south through Trenton, Michigan. And this leader was a 70M, UP70M. A few days later has passed. We are back on the Detroit line, catching 331. But this one has a special leader, kinda. CSXT228 is a leader AC44CW and a CN3197 ET44AC.
Thank you.
UP4635 SD70M is leading 310 with a UP Gevo. Another train! Well, not really. This has been a few hours after the UP. BNSF Ace and a BNSF Gevo leading 25N or a westbound intermodal train at Vickers. Unfortunately, folks, this will be the end of the video. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoy the whole month of foreign power on the NS Chicago line and the NS Detroit line. Well, I tried. There's really not that much foreign power. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a rest of your day. This is me, fighting off.